quarter, Cavalier football, 2nd and 10 from their own 20-yard line. Lee changes the Caton, looks to the sideline, now gets set for the play. Lee rolls to his right and throws it out of bounds. I don't know if he
pass knows. Thrown away by quarterback Bryson Lee. Make it 3rd and 10 for your Cavs. Quick announcement, any of the little Crunch Bunch guys that are here to play at halftime, please make your way down to the big UVA Wise band bus. Your team's going to start getting ready. All Warrior Crunch Bunch players, please make your way down to the big UVA Wise band truck.
Brings up a 3rd and 10 for the Cavaliers. Football marked at their own 20-yard line. Lee drops back and is going to be thrown for, maybe gets back to the line of scrimmage. After that first offensive series, when the Cavaliers took the opening kickoff on a 12-play, 66-yard drive, offensively they haven't been able to maintain a drive here in the first half. Owens in punt formation for the Cavaliers, and Ross is deep for the Falcons. Snap. Owens gets the punt up, and Ross takes it at the 40. And they say he signaled for a fair catch. He says he didn't, but Falcons will take over at their own 40-yard line.
40-yard punt on the
first
play.
1st and 10 for the Falcons.
By number 7, Marvell Ross.
1st and 10 for the Falcons. Say this is the home opener for the Cavaliers this afternoon. The Cavaliers will be on the road next Saturday afternoon for a 1 p.m. game at Shepherd University. Shepherd, one of the top teams in the Mountain East Conference. Grove with the handoff across the 40, out to the 45, and down to about the 40.
On the stop for your Cavaliers will be number 24, Maurice Watkins.
That was
pick up
DJ
7 yards
Green.
For number 5, DJ Green.
Brings up a 2nd and 3
Falcons.
For the Falcons. Here in the second quarter of play. And Green gets a handoff again, and he is met.
On the stop for the Cavaliers, number 97, Bryce Hardy. Also one on the play for the Falcons, 3rd and 4.
Brings up a 3rd down, 3rd and 4 for the Falcons. We'll give Green no gain on the play. Brings up a 3rd down for the Falcons. Rose with a quick toss to the outside, and he was out.
Intended for number 19, CJ Germany, incomplete. Make it 4th down for the Falcons.
Bring up a 4th down for the Falcons.
Center punt for the Falcons is going to be number 82, Anton Verbeck.
Anton Verbeck is doing the punting for the Falcons. And deep for the Cavaliers. I can't make out his. I think it's Corey, number 16. Snap. Punt is up. And it hits at the 5 and will be downed at the 1-yard line. And down there to down it for the Falcons. Number 17.
Down by number 17, Mitchell Chagos.
Mitchell Chagos.
And it's a media timeout.
With 12:50 remaining here before halftime, we'll take this media timeout with them, with the Falcons leading 13-7 over the Cavaliers. This is ARC TV and Cavalier football.
Oh.
be Cavalier football as we come back out of the timeout. Ball marked at the 1 yard line. Cavaliers offensive set, two set backs. Handoff is given to Carlton Griffin. He gets it out maybe to the 1 yard line or the 2 yard line. Picks up a 1 yard on the carry.
Pickup of one for number 22, Carlton Griffin. They get second and nine for the Cavs.
Cavaliers with a spread offense, two wide to the right, one left. Lee hands off to Carlton Griffin, and he is thrown for a safety. And Carlton Griffin loses 2 yards back into
back
the end zone.
End zone by number 89, Vince Ellis.
Vince Ellis, number 89, a 6'1", 210-pound junior there defensively for the Falcons. So that makes it a 15-7 contest with 12:07 to go here in the second half. And listening to Coach Dameron's coaching show. Okay,
ladies and gentlemen,
they have another media timeout. So we will take
of our student athletes
this timeout with them here.
15-16 the academic year.
15, the Cavaliers 7. We'll be back right after this.
86 student athletes made the 2015-16 Athletic Director's Honor Roll. To its athletes, thank you for joining us and recognizing their academic success.
Back with the Cavalier kickoff. After that safety, they have elected to kick from the 20-yard line. Martin kicks. His kick goes over the head, bounces at the 5, and will go into the end zone. And the Falcons will take over.
Ball into the end zone, which will result in a touchback.
So the Falcons' offensive possession. As Trent Martin puts it into the end zone. Ball marked for play from the Falcons' 25-yard line. Groves, the quarterback. DJ Green, the lone setback. With one wing back. The fake is to Green, and the quarterback keeps it for maybe a 3 yard gain.
On the stop for your Cavaliers, number 52, Trey Phillips. Only pick up of 3 yards is number 6, Malik Grove.
Brings up a 2nd and 7 for the Falcons. Rose with the snap, fakes it to Green, and keeps the football, but he is fighting for it to see if there's a fumble. Let's see what the... We got flags on the field, so let's see what the officials rule. Whether it's Cavalier football or the Falcons football, in either incident, there's going to be
after play, that's Sports Delight, number 63, offense, 15-yard penalty. Go for that.
The unsportsmanlike penalty against the Falcons. So it remains third and... No. chain gang is very confused. Bring the flags back. It's a 15-yard penalty. Ball didn't change hands. Brings up a third down. We call third and 20 for the Falcons. Snap and Kemp there defensively for the Cavaliers. He was there almost before the pitch was made for another loss on the Falcons. So that brings up fourth and
back deep for your Cavaliers. Going to be number 16, Corey Hildreth. Set the punt. Going to be number 82, Anton Verbeck.
Anton in the punt for the Falcons. Corey back deep for the Cavaliers. Snap. Kick is up. End over end.
Let's it bounce it.
Over Corey's head and the ball rolls. Dead will be marked for play by the Cavaliers at the 22.
At the 22-yard line. There are flags on the play.
We've got a flag back up at the 15-yard line. We'll wait to see what the call is. A beautiful punt. It's a holding call against the Cavaliers, so it's a 10-yard penalty from the
69-yard punt on the play
from the 22, so they'll mark 10 yards off. The Cavaliers first and 10 from their own 12-yard line. A 61-yard punt by Anton. Pins the Cavaliers deep into their own territory, and then you add on another 10 yards for the penalty. So it brings up first and 10 for the Cavaliers. Lee's throw to the far sideline. His Cousins on
the pass complete to number 15, James Cousins.
Picks up about 4 yards.
He's tackled by number 4, Akeem Henderson.
Brings up second and 6 for the Cavaliers.
Second and 6 for your Cavaliers.
Lee still in at quarterback. 2 setbacks, 3 receivers wide, 2 to the left and 1 to the right. And Griffin gets a handoff. He's out across the 25.
All the carries for the Cavaliers, number 22, Colt Griffin. And he picks up enough yardage for the Cavaliers. First down.
Griffin on the carry. He gets it out to the 20.
On the stop for the Falcons.
8-yard line. It's a Cavalier first down. Be first and 10 for the Cavaliers. One receiver wide to the far side, 2 to the near side. Lee steps up and gets across the 30 out to about the 33-yard line.
On the stop for the Falcons, number 55, Jalen Abbott. Pickup of 3 on the quarterback keeper by number 11, Bryson Lee. Second 7 Cavs.
Brings up a second down for the Cavaliers. On their own 32-yard line, 2 setbacks. Lee takes a couple of steps, throws out to, and a fantastic one-handed catch by the Cavaliers.
On the stop for the Falcons, number 26, Onslow Williams. Pass was complete to number 41, J.D. Wright. And enough yards picked up for a Cavalier
receiving end. As a number 41 on the receiving end. Brings up a first and 10 for the Cavaliers. Lee drops back, goes across the middle, and the pass is intended for number 17.
Pass intended for number 17. Jacob Cousins comes up incomplete.
He's out of his hands, incomplete. Brings up a second down, and we have a Falcon on the field. An injury timeout with 8:20 to go here before halftime. Falcons lead it 15-7 over the Cavaliers. And we'll be back right after this timeout. Cavalier football on ARC TV. We're back after the injury timeout. Number 96, the defensive end, Claudin McHugh, the 6'6", 250-pound junior. Again, he was able to walk off the field, so hopefully he'll be able to come back here as the handoff is given to the Cavaliers, number 41. Wright again on the carry. Picks up about 3 yards on the carry. Bring up a third and 7.
On the carry for the Cavaliers, number 41, J.B. Wright picks up about 1, make it third and 7.
Lee with the snap, rolls to his right, throws it back, and the pass is incomplete.
Intended for number 37, Victor Mitchell comes up incomplete.
Victor Mitchell, the intended receiver. So that brings up a fourth down.
The 45-yard line.
Fourth and 10.
Number 59, Trevor Owens.
Owens to do the kicking for the Cavaliers. Snap. Owens gets the kick up. Off to the far sideline. The ball bounces at the 20 and is marked down by the Cavaliers at the 17.
And the ball is down at the 17-yard line by number 7, Buster Henderson. A 38-yard punt, and the Falcons will take over first and 10 with 7.5 minutes to go here in the first half.
First and 10 for the Falcons from their own 17-yard line. We have 7:30 left here before halftime. Groves still the quarterback and fakes the handoff. Brings it across the left side of the offensive line out to the 25.
Maurice Watkins.
Watkins defensively for the Cavaliers. But Grove picks up 8 yards on the quarterback keeper. Snap to handoff to Green, and he gets the first down.
On the stop for the Cavaliers, number 45, Alvin Inahero. Left yard is picked up by number 5, E.J. Green, for a Falcon first down.
The first and 10 for the Falcons. Grove with one setback. Smith goes in motion. Grove fakes, goes down the far sideline, and the pass is complete. Down to the Cavaliers, 35.
Number 11, B.J. Baldwin.
Number 11 on the receiving end. The first and 10 for the Falcons. Stacked receivers wide left. Groves fakes a handoff, makes one tackle miss, and brings it to the near sideline. And he's finally
on the stop for your Cavaliers, in number 33, Devon Montague, and number 2, Andre Hamilton, loss of 2 on the play, make it second 12, Falcons.
A 2-yard loss by Grove, so that brings up a second and 12 for the Falcons. Andre Hamilton there defensively for the Cavaliers. Groves with the snap, drops back, going deep down across the middle and overthrows the intended receiver. Number 19.
Pass intended for number 19, C.J. Germany, comes up incomplete.
Brings up third. Just slightly over through his intended receiver because C.J. had beat the defensive back of the Cavaliers. Third and 12. Groves making the call from quarterback, takes three-step drop, looks across the middle, and the pass is complete to number 17.
Pass complete to number 17, Mitchell Shigoes. 37-yard
goes for the third touchdown here in the first half by the Falcons. To make it a 21-7 contest with 5:46 to go before halftime. In to try the extra point. Kick is up and good.
Extra point up and good for the Falcons.
Makes it a 22-17 contest.
Falcons 22. We'll
be back
Cavaliers
with the
7.
Falcons kickoff right after this on ARCT Cavalier Football.
The sponsor is the Virginia Lottery.
Back with the Falcons kickoff. And deep for the Cavaliers, Darius Jones about 1 yard deep into the end zone. Kick is up, and Jones will down it into the
ball
end zone.
Ball kicked into the end zone, down by number 46, Darius Jones, and the Cavs will take over first and 10 from their own 25-yard line.
Cavaliers first and 10
Fans,
from their own 25-yard line.
Team begins the home portion of its season Tuesday night inside the Pryor Center when Lees McCray is in town for a 7 p.m. first
22-7 ball game with 5:46 remaining before halftime.
So come out to the Pryor Center and support the Cavaliers volleyball
team. Take the
team.
Opening kickoff and drive it down the field and score. And since that 12-play, 66-yard drive, offensively, the Cavaliers haven't been able to maintain a consecutive drive as they get it out across the 30, out to about the 31-yard line.
On the stop for the Falcons is going to be number 94, Garrett Brumfield. On the carry for the Cavaliers is going to be number 37, Victor Mitchell.
Victor Mitchell, the ball carrier.
Picks up six, make it
give him 6 yards on the carry. The Falcons' defensive front four is very, very large, according to head coach Dameron and his coaches show this past Monday night. He thinks this will be one of the biggest defensive fronts the Cavaliers will face all season long as Mitchell
on the stop for Falcons
picks up another
45, R.J. Goodwin.
Brings up a third and
number 37, Victor Mitchell.
Brings up a third and 2, we'll call here.
He picked up 4 yards, make it third and 2
to go here before halftime. Lee stops the call, turns to the sideline, changes the call. It's a snap, the handoff, and across the first down marker out to about the 37, 38-yard line.
On the carry for the Cavaliers, number 36, Javonte Latney. And he picks
Latney
up the 3 Cavalier first down.
Latney on the carry. He gives the Cavaliers a first down. First and 10. Trips to the near sideline. Hand off to Latney again. He goes over across the line of scrimmage. Picks up maybe 1 yard. On the far sideline, out to
on the stop
45-yard
line. Number 89, Vince Ellis. 2 yard pickup for Javonte Latney. I think it's second and 8 Cavs.
Ellis defensively there for the Falcons. He's 6'1", 210 junior. Brings up a second and eight. Lee dropping back, throws. The pass is caught. And we're going to mark it short.
On the catch for the Cavaliers, going to be number 16, Corey Hilbreth.
Corey Hilbreth
picks up seven to make it third and a long one for the Cavs.
He had to come back for the pass and stepped out of bounds with about a yard shy of the first down. And on the carry for the Cavaliers.
On the stop for the Falcons, number 55, Jalen Abbott. And it's going to be enough yardage picked up by Cavaliers.
First and 10 for the Cavaliers. 3:15 remaining before halftime. One set back, four receiver, two to the right, two to the left, breaking the line of scrimmage, down across the
floor. He picks up 5 yards and a catch.
Picks up a 12-yard gain. Bring up first down for the Cavaliers. Quick set for the Cavaliers. Latney again gets the carry, but this time he's hit at about the line of scrimmage. Maybe a 1 yard gain.
On the stop for
game.
The Falcons, number 55, Jalen Abbott. Javonte Latney on the carry for your Cavs. No gain
the
on the play. Make it second and 10.
They're giving him no gain on the play. Bring up second and 10 for the Cavaliers. 2:20 to go before halftime. Lee looking, going down the near sideline. Pass is intended for the Cavaliers, number 17, Jacob Cousin, overthrown. Incomplete, brings up a third and 10.
As intended for number 16.
Number 17, what?
My apologies, the pass was intended for number 17, Jacob Cousins, comes up incomplete, made it third and 10 Cavs.
He's up third and 10 for the Cavaliers. One set back. Three receivers, two wide left. Pass is thrown and ruled incomplete on the near sideline.
Pass intended for number 17, Jacob Cousins, comes up incomplete. Make it fourth and 10 Cavs.
Brings up a fourth down and 10 for the Cavaliers. 2:12 remaining. Cavaliers with a punt team coming on to the field.
59, Trevor Owens.
Owens to do the punting. Ball is marked at the Falcons 39-yard line. He will try to get it to high snap, but able to control it. Up end over end, hits at the goal line and bounces into the end zone for a touchback.
Into the end zone, Falcons will take over first and 10 from the 20-yard line.
It'll be the Falcons football, first and 10 from their own 20 with 2:05 remaining before halftime. Falcons lead it 22-7 over the Cavaliers. Cavaliers offensively that time.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we
found a set of keys in the women's restroom and down at the main entrance. You're missing a set of keys.
First downs in that offensive
series.
DJ Green, the lone setback. Rose still the quarterback. Green gets a handoff, is met at the line of scrimmage by the defensive front of the Cavaliers. And Groves loses his helmet.
So on the stop for the Cavaliers is going to be number 62, Tyquan Johnson.
DJ
for the Cavaliers.
Green
no
goes out of the game for one play after losing his
number five,
helmet.
DJ Green.
1:52.
Hanging in there like everybody else.
Groves drops. Swing pass to Smith on the near sideline and is knocked out of bounds But he picks up enough for a Falcon first down.
By Cavalier defender number 25, Ed Cargbo.
First and 10.
First down.
Ball at the 34-yard line. One set back, high snap. Groves dropping back down the near sideline. The pass is intended for Smith.
Emmanuel Smith comes up incomplete.
Overthrown as pressure was applied by the Cavaliers defensive front. We'll bring up a second and 10. 1:33 to go here before halftime. Cavaliers trail 7-22. The Falcons. Let's say the Falcons won their opener 44-17 over the University of Charleston. Snap goes quick across the middle, and the pass is caught by number 17. And it's finally
number 17,
driven out of bounds, and we have a Cavalier injury on the field.
Timeout. Injury timeout.
And Darius Jones.
Number 25, Ed Cargbo.
An injury timeout on the field, and we'll take this timeout with them here on ARC Cavalier football with 1:25 to go before halftime. The Falcons lead it 22-7 over the Cavaliers. Back after the injury timeout, Falcons football first and 10. Groves drops back, steps up, throws it to the sideline intended for Emmanuel
Smith. Comes up incomplete, make it second and 10, Falcons.
Brings up a second down. Second and 10. Darius Jones was the injured Cavalier. He's able to make it to the sideline on his own, so hopefully he'll be able to get back in the contest here defensively for the Cavaliers in the second half. Groves. One set back. Drops across the middle, wide open, and the pass is completed to number 11.
On the stop for your Cavaliers, going to be
B.J. Baldwin receiving in. We have a timeout on the field by the Falcons.
Brings up
third down, third and three for the Falcons. And we will take this timeout with them from here at ARCTV Cavalier Football.
Of the Cavaliers.
Back after the Falcon timeout, brings up a third and a long three from the Cavaliers 36-yard line. Rose looks, throws to the sideline and out of bounds. Pass is complete to number 19, C.J. Jeremy.
That'll
be enough for a Falcon first down.
It was enough yardage for a Falcon first down.
Defensively, can the Cavaliers keep the Falcons from scoring here with a minute, 7 seconds to go before halftime? Groves drops back, looks across the middle, wide open. Pass is complete down to about the 9-yard line.
Number 11, B.J. Baldwin.
B.J. Baldwin.
Brought down by Cavalier defender number 28, Jaron Lovelace.
First and goal from the 10.
First and goal from the 10-yard line for the Falcons.
First and goal for the Falcons from the Cavaliers 10. Goal drops, heads into the end zone, and the pass is incomplete. Intended for Smith.
Pass knocked down by Cavalier defender number 24, Maurice Watkins. Second and 10, a second goal from the 10 for the Falcons.
Maurice Watkins there defensively for the Cavaliers. Brings up a second and goal with 45 seconds remaining before halftime. Falcons lead it 22-7 over the Cavaliers. Groves quarterback. It's a snap across the middle, and the pass is incomplete. Intended
and broken
for
up by Cavalier defender number two,
Ross.
Andre Hamilton. Third and goal from the 10 for the Falcons.
Brings up a third down. Third and goal for the Falcons. 41 seconds remaining before halftime. Falcons lead it 22-7. Rose and quarterback gets the snap, looks to his left, and the pass is complete to number 11 or number 17.
Into the end zone go the Falcons, number 17, Mitchell Shegos.
Mitchell Shegos, the receiving receiver with the reception. Brings it up to 28-7 with the extra point coming here with 37 seconds remaining before halftime. The snap, the kick is up and good.
Extra point up and
makes
good
it a 29-7 Falcons with the lead. And we will be back with their kickoff with 37 seconds remaining before halftime. They lead it 29-7 over the Cavaliers.
Cavalier fans, tomorrow at 1.
Back with the Falcons kickoff. 37 seconds before halftime. Falcons lead it 29-7 over the Cavaliers. Kick is up. And we'll go into the end zone and be down by the Cavaliers.
Ball down in the end zone by number 16, Corey Hilberth, for a touchback. And the Cavs take over first and 10
down
to the
25-yard line.
37
zone.
Seconds to go here in the first half.
Brings up a first and 10 for the
Again, Cavalier fans, for live in-game updates, special features, and much, much, much more, check out the Highland Cavaliers on social media. Join the thousands
first
of other
and
fans
ten Cavaliers
the
from their own
on Twitter,
25
Instagram,
yard line with 37
Cavalier
seconds
on
to go
Facebook.
Here in the first half of play. Lee's pass is complete to the Cavaliers' car.
The Falcons going to be number 43, Sean
number six,
Jones.
Excuse me.
Pass complete to number six, Juwan Massenburg.
Juwan Massenburg, the receiver, picks up 5 yards on the play. Lee to the far sideline. Pass is complete. Down the far sideline and out of bounds.
Pass complete to number 16, Corey Hilbert. An up yardage picked up for a Cavalier first down.
The receiver picks up a Cavalier first down. First and 10 from the Cavaliers 42-yard line with 11 seconds to go before halftime. Lee with the snap, drops back, beats the rush, and is still on his feet. And he's finally knocked out of bounds on the far sideline at the line
of scrimmage. Out of bounds by number 55, Jalon Abbott was the quarterback. Number 11, Bryson Lee, no gain on the play. Second and 10, Cavs.
Brings up a second down and 10 for the Cavaliers. Lee swing pass out to Massenburg. He breaks it across the 50.
Pass complete. Number 6, Juwan Massenburg. It was enough yardage for a Cavalier
first down. But that brings us to the end of the first half of play here from Carl Smith Stadium. The Falcons lead it over the Cavaliers 29-7. And we'll be back with some halftime stats and further comments right after this.